Hello everyone, so in this episode I have updated my third person shooter project into the newest Unreal Engine 4.23 version, and after that, using Niagara particle system, I have implemented this bullet trail. It's not very clear, but it would look bad if I make it very prominent. So as you can see here, you can see the bullet trail when I shoot like this. Okay, so that I have done that using a Niagara particle system with the ribbon particles, and I have spawned that inside my gun blueprint when I shoot.